Hi, and welcome to Mentoring Moments from the California Early Childhood Mentor Program. My name is Catherine Scott, and this segment deals with risk play and risk assessment. Children's play that involves risk and uncertainty, called risk play, is developmentally important. Within a well-supervised environment, children need to be allowed the chance to stretch their capabilities. Risk play allows children to challenge themselves mentally, physically, and emotionally. It gives them a chance to grow by challenging their bodies and their boundaries. They use executive functioning as they assess the risk to themselves and others and learn that they can overcome fear. The following clip provides an example of risk play and assessment and the pride that comes from accomplishing something that challenges you. Whoa, Juliana, look at you, big girl. Wow.
Did she jump?
She sure did.
Miss Kathy, ready. Let's go.
Nice. Good job, Juliana.
I'm not scared.
Yeah, you're not scared. What, sweetie?
Today, I just got to jump. I jump over there.
Nice. Let me see you do it again. I love it.
Okay. Ready? Are you ready, Miss Kathy?
I am. I'm watching. It was amazing, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. It was. That's why. It's so beautiful. I'm gonna go on then. Okay, Juliana. I'm gonna take a bath.
Did you see the girl with the long pink sleeves watching the other children as they jumped? She thought long and hard before she decided to take that risk. And when she was done, her pride was evident. My favorite part of the clip is when she told me she wasn't scared. She learned something about herself that day that I could not have taught her. She learned to assess the risk of a situation and trust in her abilities. The little girl in the pink with the short sleeves also found pride in what she was doing and wanted to make sure that I noticed her amazing feat. I wonder also if you noticed that near the beginning of the clip, when the older girl asked if the youngest one wanted to jump off holding hands, this older girl was taking full notice of the risk factor in relation to her age and abilities compared to the younger one and was offering herself a support. I'll end with a quote from Tom Hobson. Children do take risks, but when left to their own devices, when allowed to freely explore their world, they also perform their own risk assessment along the way. This is Catherine Scott with Mentoring Moments, and thanks for watching.